So if you want to prove your ride ain't no bitch, get down the start line of the next street race.
The meat is so tender.
Ah.
Daisy, I'm sorry. Is Daddy going to eat your baby? Poor Daisy. Maybe poor Daisy wants to be mincemeat, huh?
Maybe she has not got a choice. What are you going to say now, vegetarian? You are weak and I am strong. This cow was a vegetarian. She eat like the hay. I think I make myself clear. Let's take a quick break while I drink some of this mess up. Ooh, it's fresh.
Hey, baby, what's up? Hey, let me get you a little something. Hey, bartender, a couple beers right here.
You better get that 40-ounce Malbec away from me. I need some real romance.
Getting laid is never easy, but it just got a little easier with Chateau de Buff, the continental, sophisticated, and oh-so-European way to get her shit-faced and sorry in the morning.
Ooh, I feel like I'm in Europe. Got some cheese for this shit?
It's a perfect companion to the table or nightstand. Grab a bottle, smell the cork, sniff the contents, and look instantly civilized. It's the wine that merges sophistication and nuance with complex and satisfying results.
Ooh, this wine's delicious. Let's call and knock some boots.
Chateau de Buff.
LCFR, it's community radio with more syndicated content.
Welcome back et bienvenue encore. You're on Coq and Vin with me, Richard Gonclin, putting the culture back into your fridge. Speak.
Hello, Sticky, I'm so pissed at you.
What are you talking to? Your trousers?
You gotta stop killing all these animals, man. It's really bad karma.
Karma? What is karma? Oh, a bad song, maybe?
I mean, it's a major buzzkill listening to you slaughter all these animals. What's wrong with teaching people how to cook, like pizza or salad? Nothing instead of killing these poor, cute little animals.
You know what? Thanks for your very interesting point of view, you big girl! I mean, I ask, which comes first, the egg or the chicken? It matters very little, okay? They both taste nice after a cockfight. Pathetic! But since you ask, you want old Gobelin to cook you a pizza? Here it is, eyeball and perineum calzone. Delicious. First, take a large mammal, say a cow or a rhino. Then take the eyeballs and the perineum and slice them up. Okay, and then maybe you kill the mammal. That is up to you. Then you put the whole thing in a calzone and voila! Magnifique! I feel I can see what animal once saw, feel what its perineum once felt. It's really amazing. It's really fresh and hearty. The children, they will love it. Who? He's on my phone.
Hi, Richard? I cannot get my souffle to rise. I mean, I've been pulling at it for weeks, but the bitch just lies there like a dead dog not getting up.
The souffle. Many, many brave men have fallen at her feet, unable to master her tricky ways. Your face goes numb, it's just drying, huh? Okay, so first, you must slap her about the bed. Show her who is boss. And then you must put this vital ingredient into any souffle.
Fresh eggs, right?
Exactly! This is why the souffle is only on the menu once a month in my restaurant, when my wife can spare it. Next caller, David.
Yeah, hi. I've been listening to your show over internet radio and...
Maybe so you can touch yourself and look at funny picture, huh?
No, you've got to stop with the stereotypes. I've been to France. The people there are cool. This whole thing is nonsense, perpetuated by the media to distract us from the real issues.
The media, huh? La media. Okay, well, you know, maybe you go watch some weasel news, huh? Well, I guess what...
Think you're gonna outride me? I own your ass! Bring your bike to the starting grid and let's get it on! Hey, word's out. There's gonna be a street race. Get your wheels over to the start line.
Today, all it takes is 2 weeks training and a non-refundable deposit for your uniform and bullets, and you're ready to enforce the law. Finally, get the respect. You'll always be right. Meet new members of your community and beat them senseless for getting on your nerves. Or because you're drunk, become the law.
I'm on a power trip that lasts a lifetime.
At long last, you're a man. Don't let anybody tell you otherwise. Become one of Liberty City's finest. Enroll today.
More music, less talk, especially from Andy. That's always been the List 106 way. And another young hottie coming up with...
Never mix.
Ain't no car faster. Ain't no driver sharper. I'll see you in the next street race in my rearview mirror. On two wheels, I can't be beat. Let's take it to the street.
What the freaking frick? sucks.